the hottest Spartoi soldiers defeated, Phoenix could get to repairing the damaged armor. The armor gleamed.
Not quite in fashion, but it will do.
Thank you.
Carried on undeterred, plunging the hammer of Hephaestus into the heart of the fire.
Prometheus, this is pushing it. No human could dream of holding that hammer.
Or holding your lightning? And yet, absorbing the power of the flames, the hammer came alive. And with it, Phoenix released the second of Hephaestus's blessings. With the hammer revived, and Hephaestus' suffering trapped below, all Phoenix had to do now was jump.
Strangely, I wonder if I could use that to help me get around. It looks like I can change the wind's direction.
Yeah.
Mother, no! I can change! I'll be the son you want! Forget your quest! Walk unburdened! Take us. Undo the cruelty we have wreaked. I will live in the flame, and it will not consume me. Ares! How could you? I trusted you!
Therapies! Brontes! I trusted you!
Yeah.
just as you had packaged the torments of the world to so kindly give to humanity, Phoenix would trap Hephaestus's torments inside Pandora's box. His suffering, his torture inspirations.
My kid's an artist. What can I say?
From that day, the malice inflicted upon Hephaestus emerged.
Malice? What malice? Hephaestus had it easy.
Well, you threw him off Mount Olympus. His mother rejected him. The gods mocked him. No one invited him to dinner. Or if they did, they'd change plans at the last minute.
I'm busy, Prometheus. It happens.
Strife, the darkest emotion that plagued Hephaestus, was trapped safely again in Pandora's box.
Strife? So his wife doesn't love him and he was forced into exile for years. That's not so bad. I'm married to Hera.
I'll do anything! Anything! I will always be the disfigured god.
Pandora's box.
The forges are lit. The air should be strong enough to carry me up now.
Look at Hephaestus. Someone like him, he should have just settled. He's the one who held Hera hostage, demanding Aphrodite's hand. I knew she would never touch him. She would be safe and unavailable. It was perfect, so I agreed. He brought despair on himself.
Its heft was heavy. As was Phoenix's worry, by retrieving these dark memories and returning them to Hephaestus, was she dooming him to misery? The question haunted her as she continued.
Mother! Father! Please stop! I'll behave! I promise!
Aphrodite, just talk to me.
Just stop this now! All of a sudden, I almost feel sad.
Vengeance seed, as did the rage that comes with it. You see, for every misdeed you put upon him, Hephaestus let his rage burn, channeling it into a force for good. His many creations.
Life was never going to be easy for the boy. I was trying to make him strong. I didn't realize how much I hurt him.
Malice, strife, despair, and vengeance merged, and together became Hephaestus's locked away essence made whole.
Your essence! Hephaestus?
Phoenix hoped Hephaestus was at the Hall of the Gods.
I killed the Spartoi soldiers like you asked. Consider yourself vengeanced.
Ah, excellent! I mean, excellent! I was a chicken for too long. Oh, the nightmares.
I looted the armor off them, too. The pieces were broken, but I fixed them up at the forge.
Hephaestus's forge? First time it was operated by an artist with actual skill.
Thanks, I think. It's hard to see the compliment through the shade.
A good warrior needs great armor. Swords don't mess around.
Here. When I came out of the vault, I thought something happened.
Something's always happening.
Something bad. How did you get here?
I might have helped. You made my winged helmet and sandals. I saved you and brought you here. So, you know, we're even.
He thinks we met before. Just play along.
Yes! Your sandals! I'm glad you like your sandals.
Oh, I tried. Did you find his essence?
You sure you're ready for this?
Nothing bad has ever happened ever. Why would it start now?
Father of invention, lend me your sword, your spear, your arrow. Transform the darkness to light our way.
Welcome back, old friend.
You okay, big guy?
I remember everything.
Give it time. There's one thing I still don't understand. With no memory, how did you leave clues leading to Typhon's vault?
Not Typhon's. Mine. I suffered so long, I was so tired. Before Typhon came, I used Pandora's box many times to trap my inner torments in that vault. I had a system. I created the clues so I could find my way back. Typhon found me defenseless. I let that monster turn me into one of my automatons. I even enjoyed it.
Because automatons feel nothing at all. But your clues. You should have been able to retrieve your own essence.
Steropis and Brontis, my assistants, double-crossed me. They took the first clue. The one directing me to light the forge fires, and burned it.
No, there's nothing more evil than irony.
In doing so, they made sure my prison was permanent.
I know those names. Each is a legendary Cyclops. If I find them, I will make sure they pay for what they did.
Good. They stole armor I'd been forging. Consider it yours. And speaking of payment, I at least owe this one. You're going to need it for what we must do next. We're going to steal something.
Oh, yes!
To protect Hope from the clumsiness and sorrow of mortals, Zeus hid its fragile form somewhere near my forge. There, behind the locked door, Hope waits. We must release it.
If we're talking heist, I'm interested.
I hid the key in the northeast of the Forgelands. In a shrine.
Let me guess. Under the mat? The best place to hide something.
But even if I can steal the key and find the hidden chamber near the forge, how do we release Hope?
Together. That box is now ready for its task. May the light of a thousand forges guide your way.
We should make a plan to face Typhon head-on. Let us know when you're done attacking him from the shadows.
Well, I'm here. In a temple dedicated to the gods who don't like me.
They just don't understand you. Talk to them. They'll get the crafty inventor angle in no time.
Hermes is right. Just be yourself.
Don't! Don't do that! Keep that for your art. What kind of advice is that? You want him to end up on a neighborhood watch list?
Okay, now that we're all here...
Let's do this!
We must be cautious in our approach against Typhon.
Cautious?! We should sharpen our blades, storm his cave, and defile his manhood!
Oh, baby.
I'm right here!
I cannot handle your outbursts anymore! I'm pregnant with Aris's baby, and you can't stop us!
Wait until I tell my therapist about this. She'll have my back. Mark my words.
Of course she has your back! It's Echo! She just repeats what you're saying.
At least Echo listens to me.
You've got to be kidding me. What would Zeus think of this mess you made, Ares?
Mess I made?
You just have it out for Ares because he actually takes off his helmet once in a while.
That explains the brain damage.
Yes. Embrace your dark side, Athena. I can feel a poem coming on.
You're such a creep, Hephaestus.
Only I can talk to my husband like that, you bloodless harpy.
Oh, so you're defending the blacksmith now?
Enough! I'm here, Olympians, and I have a plan.
Lagiron!
What, little sis? Thought you'd lost me again? No chance. If I may, Hephaestus, pardon a mortal like me for butting in. You made a set of chains big enough to bind Typhon. They're up on Zeus's mountain. Am I right?
Yes, you are. But Typhon...
I can sneak up there without alerting Typhon and steal them.
Those chains will never hold him. He'll break free.
I just need a drop of blood from each of you, and I'll combine that with nectar from Olympus and coat the chains. Problem solved.
He's right. That would work.
Allow me. Simply extend your hands.
I didn't even feel him do it.
He's that good.
I can't thank you enough. I'll return when the deed's done.
What about me? I thought I was coming with you on the mountain.
It's gotten way worse out there. Do you know how responsible I'd feel if something happened to you?
I'll be fine. You said we'd do it together.
Let's not argue, little sis. Stay here. Gather weapons in case I fail. But I shall not fail.
That was your brother?
Yes.
That confident smile.
That assertiveness.
The way he already knew where my chains are stored.
I know, I know.
I hate him!
He is the worst.
He is?
How did you ever live with that?
He's so annoying.
What a suck-up!
If I wanted to be talked down to, I'd visit our father.
Really?
You're not just going to let him walk all over you like that?
Yes. He's going to fulfill the prophecy. Don't worry.
Where's that jealousy I saw at my fortress? You want this glory? Seize it!
You really think that prophecy isn't about you? Where's the stubborn phoenix who made me listen?
What about your pride?
You come first.
Forget being nice. Avoiding conflict isn't worth it. The pain makes you stronger.
I know for a fact. That prophecy is yours. You've already fulfilled most of it. What do you want?
To be a hero.
Then you know what you have to do.
Beat Lagiron to the top of that mountain!
That's right!
And we're going to help you. I'll give you a big head start by summoning a storm to blast away the ice blocking the path up the mountain.
Since when can you do that?
Since Zeus let me borrow a storm to wreck the Greek fleet after the Trojan War. Favorite status comes in handy.
All I ever got was empty promises.
At least you didn't get thrown off a mountain.
You think that's bad? Zeus forced me to marry you!
None of you want to be his favorite, trust me. Zeus is only trying to make up for the fact that he murdered my mother.
They're all right. I'm a terrible father.
Finally! We have a winner!
I'm here selling, if you're buying.
beloved as you turn the key. Your son, Icarus. Oh no, the treasure. It's fallen into Tartaros. Well...
He's waiting for you to beat him with a whip, for he has failed you.
I thought he'd never ask.
What? No. No one deserves to be tortured for messing up. Just live, learn, and try harder next time.
But I wasn't perfect.
No one's perfect. I love you anyway, Phosphor.
Whoa, barf.
Thank you. treasure!
Did someone say treasure? Ha! Look at that! We did it!
Me and Phosphor, birds of a feather!
Let's nab it and get out of here!
Thank you for all your help. It's been an honor fighting by your side.
Phoenix, run! It's a trap!
My little fire. What have you done? We had a plan. I hit you with my lightning so that you would take advantage of their kindness, exploit their weaknesses, and bring me the winged thing. But instead, you are helping them! I am done with you. Into oblivion you go! The both of you!
Technically, Phosphor also nearly killed us.
He did the right thing in the end. That's what matters. Nuh-uh. You forfeited the stash when you ran away. Finders keepers.
I can't with you two and your antiquated honor. You're no fun. I'm out of here.
Here, Phosphor. Take the seed. You've repaid your debt. You're free to go. You want to stay? With me? I apologize in advance for embarrassing you in the future with my compassion and charity and messiness and long-winded stories. No, you can't take it back now. You're stuck with me.
Once guardian of the automatons, now reduced to a sentinel of Typhon.
Whoa! there a piece?
I never liked that.
Of course.
It was shoddy work. You know, I don't...
Deep in the chasms, Brontes, the lurking betrayer.
Festus' assistant? Who made my thunder?
Quarantine met him at the bar. His eyes followed me everywhere I went.
It was all I had to leave early.
Don't let me build tension, can you?
You have not yet seen true power.
This is hopeless.
Phoenix is about to rectify that situation.
I did to protect what little hope was left in this world. It was too fragile to be trusted to confess, let alone mankind.
And yet, look at them now. Your son is stronger than you ever believed him to be. As is Phoenix.
I've lost much, as have we all.
You were already...
You've come back!
Hope in hand.
May it spread wide. You've brought so much more to this old god than hope. I doubted my worth. Everyone did. But that doubt did not make me weak. It made me strong. I was the greatest creator to ever plunge metal into flame. For my doubts always forced me to push myself to greater heights. Because of you, I am that again. And maybe a little prouder for it.
Anything's better than arting, right?
I commit myself to rebuilding this world with you. And when this is over, maybe you could help me destroy some of that art. You are the first friend I've had in a long, long time. The first of many. Thank you, young Phoenix.
May the light of a thousand forges guide your way, big guy.
May the light of a thousand forges guide your way,